You know, we tried this several years ago in Maryland to raise the sales tax, and we were promised that this would revive the economy, it would produce jobs, and it would fix the structural deficit. It hasn't done any of that. All I'm suggesting is that we have a two-year timeout for new tax increases like the gas tax proposal, and get back to honestly balancing the state budget and the county budgets, working with business to create jobs in a positive way rather than constantly getting in the way. And I've suggested a crash course in financial literacy all across the state for young people, frankly for older people too. We need to do something different, and we need to focus on what works and not repeat what didn't work.